Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Well, in this video we will see how to remove files in Linux. Well, in the last video we saw that how to create files with some contents in it, how to create files and edit those files. So in this video we will see that how to remove those files. So let's start. So I will create some files here, let's say s1.txt, and let's say another file named s2.txt. So I have created two files. Now files are basically removed in Linux with the help of two commands. The first command is unlink command. Well, unlink command removes only the one file, whereas rm command removes multiple files. So let's start. So first I will use unlink command. So the syntax of unlink command is unlink space the name of the file, and as you can see the file is successfully removed from here. So this is the basic syntax of unlink command, and this is the way to remove the file using the unlink command. Now we will see how to remove the file using rm command. So let's create another file. So touch again s1.txt. As you can see the file is created. So first we will remove only one file using the rm command. So as you can see here, the file is successfully removed from here. Now I will create another file, or rather I will create two files and I will remove three files. So let's start. So sorry about that. So as you can see I have created three files. Now I will remove these three files using the rm command. So rm space the name of the file, again space, again name of the file, and again space, again you can mention the name of the file. So you can mention the n number of files here. So just press enter, and as you can see all the files have been successfully removed from here. So in this way you can remove files in Linux. Now rm command has many options available, so we will see rm command in detail in later series of my video. So thanks for joining me. So today we have learned how to remove the file using unlink and rm command. So in the next video we will see, or rather we will work on the directories in Linux. So goodbye.